find the general solution of the differential equation x plus y kwante x plus y dx minus x dy. So, una natin dito gagawin is mag na tayo ang let y is equal to px, then differentiate in dy is equal to v dx plus x dv. Then substitute natin sa equation, pati magiging x plus, ang y is vx minus, dx minus x times quantity, ang dy is v dx plus x dv is equal to 0. And then, ito expand na natin, magiging x dx plus vx dx minus x v dx minus x squared dv is equal to 0. So ito, cancel na to. Kaya matitira is x dx minus x squared dv is equal to 0. Then divide natin both sides by x squared. Kaya magiging 1 over x dx minus dv is equal to 0. So ito, pwede na natin i-integrate. So integrate na natin to both sides. Kaya magiging ln x minus v is equal to constant c. Okay? Then substitute natin yung v. Balik natin. So from here, ang v is divide both sides by x. Magiging y over x. So magiging ln x minus y over x is equal to c. So ito, multiply na natin both sides by x, kaya magiging x ln x, x ln x minus y is equal to cx. Then itong y lipat natin sa kabila, itong cx lipat sa kabila. So magiging x ln x minus cx is equal to y. So lipat, pwede natin ipag palit na lang. So, magiging y is equal to x ln x minus cx. So, this is the general solution for the differential.